năm thứ mấy bệnh niêng mà hào thơ viết tế vi bất tí bằng bì này cơ bản mà hạp rộng bàn riêng trong mà đoàn hai
ប្រកបដោយគុណធម៌
sân là thua sạch cả thua trông bị hiền thua mê ta cả là na mô tê ta nâng ốc đặt ốc tê kha trên này cho rôm cho môi nâng sạch tê bà nhà xa ra đây đang bay chiên tất cả thiết xâm bô rung rương nơi khăn ông chân áp thầm mây này tê hoa đa chân áp thầm mây xong pro sạch tê bô bảo vò sơ sơ đây nâng chay vương cơ đào pro xa gốc pro xa phong trang pro sạch tê bô buôn pro xa cư Aju, Panna, Sokha, Pekna, Choka, Pimau, Manusolok, Tukyang, Kriklok, Tiang Mool. Som Prasikir Naja, Tepdai, Noko, Tawawo. Nay Prasiri, Aipan Sok Chak San, Rum Samaki, Kini Aipan Sok Adom, Rum Mania, Tau Tau Hau. Satu, Satu, Satu.
We're gonna sing Dr. Krishna Lee, please come on the stage.
Center and it says, Khmer, be strong-minded and based on this historical, hi, here you go. She wrote this. Please give her a hand. This is a wonderful woman. She works very hard and she's behind the scene. Do it that I am also told on that's right, Sam. Okay. Let's hear what this song is all about. Dear Khmer people, be strong-minded that based on our historical records, Khmer Nation used to be glorious. Khmer land was enormous and prosperous. That was widely known. People of other nations would admire and regard our nation as a maturely leading one. Our civilization was great. It was spread throughout and widely known and as far as to the east. Our religion, our art, our fine sculpture are amazing. So folks, Cambodian people, please pay attention to our history. which speaks by itself that Khmer race was great. So make a strong resolution today and try your very best again and again to promote and glorify and preserve our Khmer culture, right? Okay? Yeah.
But in the young children, hi, Pong Sabra, Khmer, about young. Young children, hi, play, kin, and lang, and you children, but don't do it. And I chow, come back, chow, rom, come back, pong. I like to see people that,
Right, Sam? Yes, absolutely. Yes, okay, not playing some often. Tea or whatever I got, yum, yeah.
Thank you. ស្រីប្រធានសាមជាមួយគណៈកម្មការរៀបចំបុណ្យវប្បធម៌សង្ក្រាន្តក្លងបីជាងនេះនិងទេវតាសិល្បករសិល្បករនីទាំងបុរាណទាំងសម័យយើងខ្ញុំសូមលើកដៃប្រណម្យអរគុណដល់ភ្ញៀវជាតិអន្តរជាតិទាំងអស់ប្រសិទ្ធិពរជ័យបវរមហាប្រសើរដល់លោកលោកស្រីយើងខ្ញុំនឹងសប្បាយចិត្តបន្តថែរក្សាខឿនវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីទំនៀមទម្លាប់និងដែលជាអត្តសញ្ញាណខ្មែរជាតិរបស់យើងតរៀងទៅហោងសូមអបអរសាទរOn behalf of Madam President and the Chair of Madam Sam, the Chair of CACC and Committee, along with our traditional performers, also live band, we would like to thank you so much for coming out here to support and love our beautiful culture. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and say Happy New Year and congratulations for our beautiful angel.Angel will come back to see all of us and bless all of us again next year.
Thank you, everyone. I absolutely appreciate the show up. So this is going to be a successful evening. Stay until 10 o'clock because, as you know, we have more of Doc Band.And there'll be lots of artists, and they're among you right now, and a lot of dancing. So stay, partake in the festivity, go around and check out the merchandise vendor and the food vendor. All right, thank you so much. Tep Thita Ao Kun Chan. Before we continue on with our cultural program, I want to take this opportunity to acknowledge my MCs. So I know I'm gonna ask them to come. While we clear the stage, I want to take this opportunity to recognize our master of ceremonies. Again, Khyom Chmua,
Not necessary
to
translate
all
because you
need
to
plan.
Good job,
guys.
With Khmer New Year Wealth Advisors.
bringing wealth and of experience and expertise in financial planning to her clients. Alongside her successful career in finance, Lisa is a passionate advocate for diversity and empowerment. She is the co-founder of Diversity Fashion World, hope you catch that next time, a platform dedicated to promoting inclusivity in the fashion industry. Driven by her commitment to supporting women and girls, Nisa is also the co-founder of the nonprofit organization, Females for Football. Football lovers, yes. All right. And which aims to empower young females through football. Additionally, she is the author of a children's book, Aspire to Be, B-E-E. Inspire young readers to dream big and reach for their goals. Nisa holds a bachelor's degree in international study economics for the University of California, San Diego. She has a master in business administration in finance from Pepperdine University and a master degree in entrepreneurship from Pepperdine University and completed an executive education program in wealth management theory and practice from Yale University. Smart lady. Listen to this though, that's not the end. In 2019, Nisa was crowned Mrs. Asia USA, a testament to her leadership, grace, dedication, and make positive impact in her community. Despite her busy schedule, Nisa is a devoted wife, a mother of three daughters, balancing a professional success with her commitment to her family and helping events such as this. Miss Nisa on win. And then I have my male master of ceremonies, Mr. Narek Muong, who is not unfamiliar to any of you here. Narek is a community person who has served Khmer communities across the U.S. from the East Coast to the West Coast since 2014, when he moved to the U.S. from Cambodia. He was a former news reporter for Radio Free Asia based in D.C. for over 6 years. He was born and raised in Cambodia and moved to the U.S. 10 years ago. Currently, Narek works for the city of Long Beach as a Khmer language access specialist. Did you know that? Yep, Mr. Narek Muong is that guy. Narek is also a freelance interpreter for the U.S. State Department, where he is hired to render interpreting services for the U.S. top official, including President Joe Biden. All right. So the band wants to play. If we don't leave soon, we'll be performing with you. All right. Sunghat Khan is this gentleman here, right? Sunghat Khan is what I called him, has more than 23 years of experience working for government, private sector, and local and international non-governmental organizations such as the UNDP, the World Bank, and the International Fund for Agriculture Development in Cambodia. Lekru Sunghat also volunteered at the Mark Twain Library, hosting and promoting many Khmer programs. Sunghat Khan is a board member of the AOC7 organization, serve on the Cambodian American Cultural Center Steering Committee, and a community ambassador for Flourishing Families of Long Beach. He served as an advisory council for Cambodian Town, Parade Tomorrow, and a board member for Long Beach Resident Empower Organization. He was appointed by the mayor of Long Beach to serve as the City of Long Beach Commissioner of Equity of Human Relations Commission. Let's hear it for my MC.